great view. I'm just loving the view. Was Andrew to the Brooklyn bombing thing?
He had no idea about it. He had no clue. We asked him.
I guess he just doesn't watch the news?
He doesn't watch the news. And that was the day he moved there. So he doesn't even know where it was. So we told him it was in Brooklyn.
I have a coworker who has a daughter that's there in New York, and actually her commuting route goes through that station. And he was just saying how he's thankful that his daughter had a delay that day. There was something that came up that led to her doing her commute an hour later than normal, which made it so that she avoided that whole problem.
I had no clue. When we first talked to him, he had no idea which part of Brooklyn he was in. On Easter, he finally figured out that he was in North Brooklyn.
Yeah.
He still didn't know where all that shooting was. But the Brooklyn Bridge is in his area.
Oh, that's cool. Does he get a walk over for his route?
He said hang on for a day or something.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Maybe he's just too crowded for a normal day?
I don't know. I'd have to find something to do in that area.
I like testing my traction.
Yeah, you're staying on the edge there.
I wanted to see how well it works, so I just test it out every now and then. How well the girls are doing.
Man, I'm impressed. Even Phil. Philip. I'm impressed with Philip.
Yeah, yeah. He went really far.
Yeah. He's had a pretty good attitude. I mean, you've seen him when he has a bad attitude.
Well, same with Soren too.
Yeah, they've been rough.
It's mental. And I'm glad they were doing it on their own.
Yeah.
They had their own goal in mind, and they kept it. This is nice going in this direction, because I'm used to going in the opposite direction. I think we have a slight downhill grade this whole way right here.
It feels downhill.
And so, this has been nice and easy. Hi there. What was that? Okay, that's good. There's plenty of spots around here for us to pass, I think. Splash, splash, puddles.